recorded a spike in chiral levels not far from your position. I think it might be a body. A body about to go necro. I've marked it on your map. If I'm right, you need to deal with it fast. Like right now.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Safe travels.
Supply requests. Submit one if you're in need of anything in particular.
ID. Verifying ID.
Keep on keeping on.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Decontaminate.
Keep on keeping on.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter.
Keep on keeping on.
Ah, a supply request. Up for taking care of it? Thanks, Sam. And we could use more people like you.
Lifted.
Finn is watching.
Be advised, Sam. The case for that antimatter bomb was not designed for long-distance transport. The magnetic traps that keep the antimatter sequestered are delicate. A powerful impact, reckless driving, an unbalanced carrier. There are all kinds of ways the traps could fail. Any abnormalities detected within the case should trigger an alarm. If it goes off, you're doing it wrong. And if the bomb goes off, we'll have a disaster on our hands. The kind we can't come back from.
Then be careful in this one. There we go. Thank you.
today.
There we go. There we go. There we go. Someone's happy. pace.
Evaluation.
The hell do you think you're doing, Bridges? That network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff. Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would have figured that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
I don't think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that by ourselves, thank you very much. All we want from you is the occasional delivery. Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge. The name's Lachna.
Lachna? Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there, and she's not afraid to lay down the law. We need her, and we need her people. We've lost too many others as it is. Without Mountain Knot City, the Chiral Network and the UCA will never be complete.
What now?
So, here's the thing. Sam, Lachna is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama. Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan. Both have dooms and both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lachna's is theoretical. Mama designed the Cupid hardware. Lachna, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lochner left bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lochner around, our plans to make America whole again are finished. Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lochner around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished without her. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, feel free to give them a shot. Good work.
Lifted.
There we go.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Weapons restrictions lifted. Restrictions lifted.
Well, enjoy it. At least while it lasts.